everybody. It's everybody's favorite Tita, Tita Che. And I am here with another movie review. My very good friends at TFC, the Filipino channel, invited me to watch the movie Nook, starring Aga Mulak and Alice Dixon. My God, she's so pretty. My gosh, this movie, and let me tell you, this is a very heavy movie, my gosh. But it's a good one, huh? You know, I enjoyed that. You know, it talks about a lot of serious things, you know, that like depression, you know, addiction, exclamation, point. You know, but seriously, this movie, it gets pretty deep, dark, and dangerous, my gosh. And when you realize what's really going on in this movie, Diyos ko Lord, you are not ready for that. You know, I think everybody needs to watch this movie because, you know, sometimes you think you know somebody, but you really don't. Apart from this movie being very heavy emotionally, you know that, on the brighter side, you will see the beautiful scenery of Nuuk, the city of Nuuk, which is in Greenland, which is a part of Denmark. Did you know that? Brainy! You know, it's very, very cold, but it's very, very beautiful. So what are you waiting for? Nuuk is now showing in the US. So all of you TFC subscribers, find your nearest theater and watch the movie. What are you waiting for? Go! Thank you to TFC for inviting me to watch this movie and partnering up with me again. You know that. So this has been Tita Che and this is my movie review. Until the next movie, I'll see you guys later. Che!